You've got questions, we've got answers. Isn't that right, docs?
That's right.
Try.
So it's time to ask the doctors. So here's a question from our Facebook page. Jessica writes, I love sheet masks, but sometimes I fall asleep with them on and wake up to red and dry skin. So can leaving these masks on my face too long do more harm than good? Well, clearly, this sounds like a question for our own Dr. Batra.
So to Jessica's question, the answer is absolutely yes. These can do more harm than good in that context because face masks are really designed to be short contact, 5 to 20 minutes. They often have much higher concentration of ingredients. So say, for example, your face mask has something like a high concentration of an alpha hydroxy acid, a retinoid, an alcohol or fragrance. If you fall asleep in that, it's gonna be incredibly irritating and dehydrating. And actually those ingredients are gonna draw the moisture right back out of your skin and leave you worse off than you started.
Can you do something to calm irritation if you happen to get it?
Sure. So if you happen to fall asleep with something like this, then think about cool compresses, things that are anti-inflammatory, just scent-free, dye-free moisturizers, hydrating agents. Witch hazel is a good option. If you're really red and burning, even taking a little antihistamine sometimes helps as well.
Aloe?
Yeah, aloe is fine too, especially from the fridge.